this vaccine is surrounded in the middle of nowhere by multi-connectors. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. So let's get into this vaccine in 3, 2, 1.
I don't know! Jeez. We've been walking for hours. I don't know where we're at.
You don't know where you're at.
Toes are frozen, dude. Your toes are frozen, Dom? I'm wearing fly knits. They don't even have the right material to shield your feet from the cold.
Come here, we will.
Have it, slut. We were walking. Dude, I had just forgotten, that's why I picked up the camera. We walked on the highway, we got off the highway, we come, we're not even, where is this, dude? And we don't have any batteries, Dom, my phone's at 10%, I have no service.
It's not my fault you didn't charge your phone.
Not my fault, Dom, look, you're wasting my energy, my energy, yelling! You're tearing us apart, Dom!
Dom.
I got half a battery. I gotta keep this battery cold, dude. Or not, I gotta keep it warm. I don't even know what I'm saying.
Let's figure out instead of Breaking Bad, bro. Like, where are we?
Breaking Bad.
There's a road. Let's get to the road again. No, I meant the road over this way. Dom, I don't know.
Dude, I need an honest to God meal, man.
Stop talking about food. Computer, that's what you're worried about right now?
Yep.
I brought my whole life down here for you, bro.
Can we just relax? We shouldn't be fighting right now. What? Did you just spit?
Yeah.
You gotta conserve that.
If you guys are somehow watching this, that means we're clearly okay. We survived. But this is probably the worst time ever to be stranded. I'm gonna pick it up when I don't know.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking, I'm so delirious, like, right now.
I love you guys, I don't know if anything's gonna happen. Oh my god, wait, I don't even know. Guys, I think StoryFire, I can't believe I'm doing this right now. God, I would kill for a fire. To download StoryFire, what are you looking at? I gotta plug my stuff, dude! It's the last thing I do! I don't know if you can hear this, guys. Download StoryFire, hopefully. I think video is out now, but you can watch a prank that's scheduled to upload, I think, about me. And I convinced Swift that I won $1 billion in the lottery. It's really funny. Go watch that. Boogie and Michael will have content soon, guys. I gotta...
Subscribe?
Oh, dumb. That's a little too much information.
See if you can get something to drink.
Can you even talk?
See if you get something to drink. See, this is like a sprinkling system, I'm sure.
A sprinkling system?
Like a cow's
what?
Udder. Come on, bro. Come on.
I can't talk.
What? Muster it up, bro. You gotta see this.
Yeah, you're like half an inch.
Release the nozzle. Release the nozzle.
They're not that easy, is it, huh?
Yep.
Wake up,
bro. Oh, dude. Okay. All right, we gotta go, bro. We gotta go. Conserve the battery, man.
Stop. Come on, dude.
You're taking
it.
You're taking it up.
You understand, bro? You're gonna freeze.
Okay.
No, dude.
It's already
all this in the Revenant. If you stay still,
you're gonna freeze.
You cannot sleep now. We have to keep moving, dude.
I don't think I can be your cameraman. My hands are.
Bro, you gotta be my cameraman. Out of here alive, dude. Oh, God. Ow! field. It's East Palm, dude. I don't know where. It's endless, man.
We're gonna have to start walking. Dom, what are you doing? What is that?
Take this.
What am I gonna do with this?
Tell me! Oh my god, Dom! Come on!
Dom.
Let's check the one, dude. There's more trees up here. You first, man. I've been leading the way most of the time here. That's a good cameraman, bro. You're making me proud. Dude, what are these? Peanuts?
Peanuts!
Are these peanuts? Bro!
Don't peanuts!
Bro, it's peanuts, man! Look at them!
Peanuts!
I've seen.
Dude, it looks like a.
Why has it got hair on it? Dude, is this poison?
Yep.
Don't eat it, bro.
I got so hungry.
I'm really not trying to lug your body up.
I'm so hungry, dude. What's wrong with you? That's not a peanut.
Oh my
god. You dink.
Not a peanut.
You dink.
Did you just eat one? Oh, bless you. Oh, let's go that way. Where there's another irrigation thing or whatever.
Oh. I'm hungry too.
I'm tired. And my legs are so sore. Oh, there's a path. There's a path. Okay, that's easy. Let's do that. Dude, stop talking about food, Dom!
Dom.
We're not gonna get the Taco Bell. We don't Taco Bell anywhere near East Bum.
Oh,
I hate this kid. I don't like you. I don't like you, Dom! I don't like you anymore! Keep walking!
Keep walking!
Are you laughing at me, bro?
You wouldn't survive 1 hour without
me. I can't even hear you, and I'm glad. See ya.
Oh, look, you decided to tag along.
Well, I'm not staying in one place. I'm freezing.
I think we're getting close to something.
Close to something.
It's a bridge.
Yes.
A heck of a lot more parts.
Yes. You live here. You live here. How do you not know where we are?
I am never living here. You think I live here now? It's a bridge. There's water. There's life where water's at.
I don't know about you, dude. I don't see any water.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
I told you to conserve the battery, Dom. The thing has probably more heat than we do and more energy. Could you hurry up?
Me?
Why am I leading? You're younger than I am. You got like 10 years.
What? That's Swift, nothing.
Swift would have been so much better, dude. He would have already been so ahead
don't
of me.
Because
he actually, his weight loss journey, he would have been ahead of me. He would have been trying to impress me. You are, you don't even care.
You know what? You know what? I wish I never took this job. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No. No, I'm not.
I treat you like gold. I treat you like
you
you're my
like gold?
Kid.
Bro, my computer is probably...
Get over it. Get over it. It was
get over
anyway.
Oh-hoo! You're a dunker.
Yeah, you heard.
Oh,
you
trying
to get a
question? I don't... Okay. You up, dude. I don't really don't like you right now. You're laughing at this?
Okay. You want to put this
on?
You want to
do it in the middle of the road, bro? I'm ready to die, dude.
All right. Yeah, all right. Okay.
Let's go, bro.
Come on, man. Tighten cameraman's pants, dude.
I don't even have enough energy for this, Tom. You left it on the middle of the...
Go and get it.
It's not my job.
It's your fault.
Come on, Tom.
My fault.
Kick it, bud.
If you just live in a basement, you'd live in a camper, dude.
Maybe your dad was a psycho that's doing this would be a problem.
Wow. You think I chose my dad, Tom? You chose this job. You wanted to work for Ridge's Studios.
Yeah, I didn't know what it was going to be like this.
Yep.
I don't want you touching the camera anymore, Dom.
Yep.
Jeez, dude.
That makes me
yep.
One bar left.
Yep.
No, just go stand out in the middle, Dom.
There's
a body of water, Dom, because I know where I live here.
Sure, you probably died if you drink that water.
I'm thirsty, Dom.
I'm not going to die over this polluted...
Because I still have to pee.
Horse probably crapped in that water, man.
What the?
You want my pee, Dom?
No.
Well, I need to sit.
No.
I need to sit.
Oh, now you give me the camera.
Now you give me the camera, okay. I don't want you to have the camera, Jess.
I don't even know where I'm at. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
I'll tell you what's going on. We are stranded.
Not we, me.
You're just here.
I think you're losing your mind, bro. You're not even making any sense anymore.
Bro, you just said it yourself. You stay still, you're gonna freeze. We gotta keep moving.
I don't feel that part anymore.
What do you mean you don't feel that part anymore?
The body? Hey! No respect.
You don't feel the pull anymore.
Dude, what? Salem County. We're still in the county.
Does this mean we're not stranded?
Who the freak knows?
Dude, I'm not eating that.
I'm not talking about eating it, I'm just talking about biting into it.
You want to go ahead, man. I'm not dying. You know how many diseases that thing probably has?
Yeah, Dom. What do you think the beef you eat at McDonald's has in it? Taco Bell lettuce.
It's processed.
Taco Bell lettuce
processed,
had E. coli.
Dude.
You want processed?
E. coli. Really?
Really? Nothing like fresh meat, Dom. Dang flies. Flies already got there first.
Hey, dude. I think I see it clearing up here. Jess. I see it clearing up there, bro.
Dude, I can't do this anymore.
What do you mean?
It's getting dark. I'm cold. I'm tired. I'm hungry.
Right,
my legs can't move. I can't feel my legs, Dom. I can't move.
All right,
I
can't feel my legs for the past 2 hours.
I think we're going to have to honestly set up camp, man. We don't have any energy, Dom. Did you check your phone at all, man? Have you gotten any?
Dude, I busted my phone. Remember?
I got a bar.
Call the police.
Freaking bar.
Call 911.
Call the police. Is that what I...
Or go to Google Maps.
Should I tweet?
See what our location is right
dude,
now.
Dude, I know what I got to freaking do, bro.
Yeah,
I'm calling Jeffrey up.
Jeffrey,
where's Jeffrey? Because he's the
one I'm telling you, dude.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm gonna throttle this dude. I'm so angry. Hello?
Yo, where are you?
Oh, I don't know, Jeffrey. Were you the one driving that truck last night?
I can't eat. Did you freak out?
Were you the one driving the truck last night?
Yes.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Where are you?
Were you?
Jeffrey,
what's him?
How's Nicole doing?
Shut up, I'm not asking. How's Tom's computer?
What?
How's Nicole? Is she okay?
How's his computer doing?
I can't hear you. What are you saying?
I have one bar, Jeffrey. I'm in the middle of the freaking woods or something. What were you doing?
You don't know where you're at?
You are a piece of crap. You drove us to the middle of... You drove us. Where were you taking us, Jeffrey?
I was trying to get you out of
here. Oh, you were trying to get us out of just like you were trying to get us out of the basement, huh? I don't even have any energy to do this right now. I don't even have any. We've been walking endlessly, dude. I looked at Dom and thought he was a turkey. Me and Tom jumped the freak out of
the
turkey.
I didn't know what you were doing. Oh my God, why would you jump out of the trailer?
Because you were driving us, dude. We were getting thrown around back there. You can't even do that. So I don't want to hear some bull about you. You're trying to protect us, dude. You have never once tried to protect me, so don't even try and start now, bro. I have 3%, 2% battery now. I don't know. I walked through fields, I walked through wetlands, I walked across a bridge, I walked through somebody's property, I tried to suck water out of an irrigation line, I fought Dom in the middle of the freaking road, I don't know where I'm at, I have no more energy left for this phone call, goodbye!
Okay, I have 1%.
Okay, now call 911 with that 1%.
Okay.
Dude, don't tell me.
Look. That spit on the phone, it is dead.
Maybe.
Is your phone still broken?
Maybe I can see if it's still busted, dude.
Does it turn on?
No. It's cracked.
Just like your PC, bro.
Oh, your electronics are broken, Dom.
Stop laughing.
Okay. I'm telling you, dude. Let's get out of there. We have to find somewhere for shelter.
There's an opening.
Crap, did I just throw my phone? What was I thinking, dude?
Shoot.
It's dead anyway, bro. It's dead just like we are, bro.
Don't say that, dude. That's ridiculous. We're gonna have to go to somebody's house or something, bro. We gotta just knock on
some
doors.
I'm not trying to get shot for trespassing, Jess.
I'm not. Look at my hands, dude.
Look at that.
I will smack the out of you with these, bro.
Literally, look at the discoloration. I can't understand. See how these are formed? I can't even. Bro, I can't. It's not funny, man.
He said, these are funny.
I've been the one holding the camera, not you. I got frostburn.
All right, but let's focus on finding somewhere. It's not gonna happen.
There's a clearing up here, dude.
Yeah, that's what I said like 10 minutes ago.
I knew it was him, dude. I knew it was my brother. What did he say? Trying to protect us? How was that protecting us?
All I'm saying is the cold better be protected, bro.
I hear about this computer one more time. There we go. This looks promising, man. This looks promising. Ah. Oh my god. Dude, this is marshland. It's swamp, wetland.
Dude, get up.
Ow!
Get up! Bro, we are not flying down.
Oh, the wind.
This still has battery.
Alright, well, why don't you turn it off?
Dude,
no.
It gives off
we
heat.
We need that during the night.
It's
nighttime,
a little bit
dude.
Of heat, Dom. I don't care. It's giving off heat. Dom, hey, I want to use that.
No.
I'm using that,
no.
Dom.
No.
Give me the heat lamp, Dom. Give me the heat lamp.
Oh, you want this?
Oh, yeah, keep
this,
it on
you
me,
want
please,
that?
Dom. Please, please.
No, we're not.
What kind of name is Dom anyway, dude?
You're not even speaking any sense right now. Listen, you can hold on to this.
I can't hold things.
Hold on to it. Turn it on when it gets dark. All right, that's so we actually have a way.
I'm gonna flip stuff on the fingers. They're not opposable anymore.
I've never been so cold in my life.
All right, man, we get it. You're cold. I'm cold. We're all cold, man.
Yeah, we all cold, yep.
My balls.
Oh, God.
I had the heat lamp on the whole time.
Turn it off!
Dude, honestly, hold out your hand. Just hold out your hand. Just try it.
Stop.
Doesn't feel good. You like it too much.
I do. Turn it off. We're going to be tripping over rocks all night.
We don't need it, Dom. We're not filming, bro. We're not even going to get this thing out.
We're not.
The channel's dead, dude.
Oh, someone for being positive.
The channel's dead.
Someone for being positive.
How can I be positive when my hand looks like that? I can't even feel my wrist as much anymore, Dom. Let's get to this house, dude. Let's just walk, man. There's a house here.
Look at the street. We passed how many houses? And now this one is the one you want to go to.
Is somebody cutting the grass right now?
Dude, we can ask for help.
Bro,
if someone's cutting the grass?
Bro, what is that? Are we being... Dom, what is that? Is this thing cutting the grass? Bro, a farmer has sent this thing on us. Is this one of your stalkers, Dom?
No. Why would it be a stalker?
Dude, that's not Swift's thing, his fly thing. Because Swift's is small, he had it in Colorado, dude. I don't know what this is. It's one of your fans, man. One of your obsessed fans, Dominic Masto squad, bro. They're all up in here, man. It's probably who was gonna try and take the RV too, not my brother. Come back!
Bro, stop, you're wasting your energy, bro.
Nicole,
my computer?
Yeah!
Look at this
thing. You said you were in love.
You think my computer, Nicole, came back reincarnated as a drone?
Yep.
What?
Is that what you're telling me?
What did you just say? Bro, we need to move. If that thing, you understand, if the government knows we're here, we're dead.
Dude,
are flying because it's so dang cold here.
They're moving south wherever they go, man.
That's that south. We figured it out.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Yep.
High five. Leaving brother hanging. Okay.
What was that?
I don't know.
I don't like that. I had a breakup, man.
A what?
You need a breakup.
I broke up months ago.
Alright, what does this have to do with anything?
I'm sad.
Are you bipolar? Do not get bipolar on me, Jess.
I don't like this, dude. Where did that go? Where are we, dude? I can't move. Can you still see me?
I can still...
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Turn it off. Dude, now I can't see
Let me have this one moment, Dom.
Turn it off.
Well, listen, man, you're gonna be the one tripping over stuff.
It feels too good. I ain't tripping, you're tripping, bro.
Dude, I'm not talking about that type of trip. I'm talking about literally tripping on the ground.
You know, you can fall asleep. Did I say f***? I can't say f***. Because all who f***ing cares, I will say f*** to the cows.
You just say f***, even a word.
You can't say that, dude. F***, doesn't matter because nobody's gonna see this, dude. Because we're dead. Is that on Red Bar yet?
Be me a little optimistic.
Yo, what if we heat the batteries up with this?
You
and we get
that?
More battery.
You want to try put that up against the battery? That might actually heat it up,
I
dude.
Think I got a micro sleep.
What?
You can get a micro sleep.
Micro what?
Micro what?
Micro sleep in a micro session.
You don't even know what you're saying, dude.
Bro, is that that drone thing again?
What?
There. You see it?
I don't see anything,
that's
dude.
That's an airplane.
That's a plane.
Yeah, that's a plane.
Call a plane for help?
And I threw it. And your phone's busted because you run like a duck.
You run like a duck.
Dude, I dropped my phone somewhere.
Who cares? It's cracked. We're gonna die.
Yeah, well, I can bring it to Apple.
And what happened to Wick?
Do you hear that?
Bro, it's that flashing light thing. Dude.
I don't see it, bro.
Hello?
Hello?
SOS, you flash it, yeah?
Yeah, flash it.
How did I remember? Oh, hello! Help! Dude, I think 911 uses drones now to find people.
You think we're saved?
Yeah! 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 We're right here! We're right here! Dude, it's coming to get us, bro! It's coming to get us! You grab onto one side, I'll grab onto the other.
Yeah, wait, that might be too much weight.
I think that is too much weight.
Yo, dude, it's got something on it.
Yeah, no, I see that. Oh, dude. Oh. Dude. Look.
Get it, bro, get it.
Bro, take this. Bro, it's food.
It's food.
Give me!
Get it!
Ow! 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 What's it doing, dude?
Dude?
Huh? I think it wants us to take this, dude. It's freaking quest bars, bro. What? Am I dreaming? Is this a mirage? Oh. Ow, I can't feel my hands, dude. I just want the food, man.
Gave us a frozen bar.
Oh, it tastes so good. Oh. I didn't care.
Yo, what, bro? You hear that? I think that's a mating call, bro.
That isn't. Is that a dog?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm gonna need to get some sleep, man. We need to find somebody. Hello?
Hello?
We're out here.
That was a good one. Yeah. that was found in the middle of nowhere by my taco nuggets. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. And drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you are new. And click the bell to be notified when I upload. And I'm out. Bye.